Hey guys, welcome to Fattu Tutorials. Guys, today I create really cool motion graphic animation in Cinema 4D. So firstly guys, I take cube and change cube size. I take 100 cm, 100 and 100. All size take 100 cm. And now, guys, I go to Mo Graph and use cloner. So select this cube and make child with cloner. Guys, select cloner. And change mode, I take grid array, right? And guys, I go to display, select god shading lines, yes, and select this cloner, and now make editable, click here, yeah, and unfold this cloner. See guys, this is my all cubes, right? And now I create animation. So guys, select all cubes, select and fill it, check, right? And guys, subdivision I take like 40, and I create fill it radius animation. And guys, take 5 cm, and I go to zero frame and fill it radius, check, take 5 cm. And now I go to like 20 frames 20, and fill it radius, I take 50 cm, and press this animation key. Guys, now I go to 40 and same, fill it radius 50 cm, and check. And lastly guys, go on 60 and fill it radius, I take 5 cm, and press this animation key. So go on back and play. Yeah, see guys, so you can hide lines. Go on back and play. See, right? It's really easy guys. And now guys, go on down, select all bottom cubes, select one by one, and create group. The shortcut command is press control, actually alt, holding alt key and press G, and type like bottom and hide. Select this cube, select all, yeah, and again group alt G, and this is my middle, and hide. And guys, select all these cubes, select, and again control, actually alt G, and type top. That's it guys, right? Open all, and after that guys, select all groups, bottom, middle and top, and go on chord. And guys, see, this is my rotation animation. Go on zero frame and take 10, go to 10 frame, and guys, rotation, check, zero. And now I go to like 30 and rotation, I take 90, and press this animation key. Guys, I go to 50 frame and rotation, take same 90. And lastly guys, I go to like 70 frame and rotation, take 180 degree, and check. Yeah, that's it guys. So go on back and play. Yeah, great. Okay, now guys, unfold this middle and top. So select all middle cubes, right? Select only middle cubes, and guys, select all keys and shift, starting 0, actually starting 5 to 65. And after that guys, select all top cubes, only cubes, and again select all keyframes, and starting from 10 to 70, right? So go on back and play. Yeah, great. Okay, and guys, lastly I create movement animation. So again, select guys this middle group, this one, and select all keyframes. Select all keyframes and starting from 15 to 75. And guys, select this top group and same, select all keyframes and starting from 20 to 80. Yeah, that's it guys. So go on back and play. See guys, this is my final animation, right? It's really cool. Yeah, great. So stop. Guys, I create background. So I take plane and go on down like minus 150. And guys, size increase. Select object and I take like 5000. Yeah, that's it. Guys, I create material. So open. Guys, I create flow material. So I take firstly black, the color is black, and guys go on reflection, add key, press reflection legacy. Yes, go on reflection legacy, roughness, I take like 10, and brightness, this one, brightness, I take 35. So close, apply on plane. Guys, now I create metal texture for these cubes. Double click on here, open, color, guys, color take gray, it's good. Go on reflection and again reflection legacy. And now layer one, and guys, this one I take metal and I go to texture and surface and take again metal. Yes, guys, roughness I take like 5 and open this texture, change only color and color take 65. The color code is H, I take 0 as 0 and V take 65 and press OK. Go on here and again guys, change color, H take 0, S take S 0 and V I take 75. And press OK. See guys, this is my cube textures. Apply all cloner. Yes. And guys, lastly I take sky, I create SDR light. So open material, reflection uncheck, color uncheck, only select luminance. And guys, I apply SDR image, this one you can download from my website, and open. Guys, increase brightness like 150 is good and blur offset I take 5. So close, apply on sky. Yeah, great. See guys, this is my final. And guys, I go to render setting, ambient occlusion and take global illumination, anti, select best. Guys, I create JPEG sequences, JPEG, and this is my save file path. You can create folder like renders and take any file name. Guys, output take 100%, this one, and all frame. That's it guys, this is my final render setting, and close. And guys, I show you my render only first frame. See guys, this is my first frame animation, and increase. Yeah, see guys, it's really good and shining, right? Great. So guys, this my final animation is finished. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can download my project file from my website, link in description. Thank you.